In today's video we are going to talk about types of urine color. Urine is a liquid waste product produced by the kidneys and excreted through the urinary tract. It is composed of a variety of substances, including water, electrolytes, and waste products such as urea and creatinine. The color of urine can vary significantly depending on the concentration of these substances, as well as other factors such as diet, medications, and health conditions. Here are some of the different types of urine colors that you may encounter. 1. Clear or straw-colored urine. This is considered the normal color of urine and is usually a sign of good hydration. When the body is adequately hydrated, the kidneys are able to filter out waste products efficiently, resulting in a clear or straw-colored urine. 2. Yellow urine. Yellow urine is also considered normal and is usually a result of the presence of a pigment called urochrome, which is produced during the breakdown of red blood cells. A healthy person's urine may range from pale yellow to a deep amber color, depending on the level of hydration. 3. Orange urine. Orange urine can be caused by a number of factors, including certain medications, such as rifampin and phenazopyridine, high levels of beta-carotene in the diet, found in foods like carrots, sweet potatoes, and pumpkins, and liver disorders such as hepatitis. 4. Pink or reddish urine. Pink or reddish urine can be caused by the presence of blood in the urine, which may indicate a urinary tract infection or kidney problem. It can also be caused by medications such as phenazopyridine and beets, which can give urine a pink or red hue. 5. Dark brown or amber urine. Dark brown or amber urine can be a sign of dehydration or liver disorders such as hepatitis or cirrhosis. It can also be caused by medications such as metronidazole and chloroquine. 6. Green urine. Green urine can be caused by the presence of certain medications, such as amitriptyline and indomethacin, as well as certain food dyes. It can also be a sign of a urinary tract infection or bladder cancer. 7. Blue or purple urine. Blue or purple urine can be caused by certain medications, such as propofol and methylene blue, as well as rare medical conditions such as familial hypercalcemia. 8. Cloudy or turbid urine. Cloudy or turbid urine can be a sign of a urinary tract infection, kidney stones, or inflammation of the prostate gland. It can also be caused by the presence of mucus or bacteria in the urine. 9. Foul-smelling urine. Foul-smelling urine can be a sign of a urinary tract infection or kidney problem, as well as certain medications and dietary factors. It is important to pay attention to the color of your urine, as it can be an indicator of your overall health and hydration status. If you notice any significant changes in the color or smell of your urine, or if you have any other urinary symptoms such as pain or difficulty urinating, it is important to speak with a healthcare provider for further evaluation and treatment. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.